Hey everyone, I want to teach you about a feature called Precision Boost Overdrive, which is brand new to this second generation AMD Ryzen Threadripper CPU. But before I dig into that, you need a little primer about how boost technologies work. And we're going to start with a triangle to show that. And we're going to label the triangle with temperature in degrees Celsius at the top. We're going to call this SOC to represent power consumption from the CPU. And we're going to call this corner VRM, short for voltage regulators, or the circuits on your motherboard that supply power to the CPU. Now, you don't want to run at these corners all the time. That would be unsafe, it would be unreliable. So what happens is a CPU is defined to use a smaller triangle than what is maximally possible. And so we'll call this pink triangle here the AMD Ryzen desktop or AMD Ryzen Threadripper CPU. And now if the processor is operating anywhere inside this triangle, kind of looks like pizza, we can continue to boost. If it's not consuming too much temperature, if it's not consuming too much power in the CPU, or we're not consuming too much motherboard power, we can continue to drive up the clock speeds on more cores. So the size of that triangle is really important to automated boost technologies. So what users do when they manually overclock is they push these corners out. You didn't know you were doing that, but that's what you're doing. You're consuming more CPU power, which makes sense, and you're asking the motherboard to supply more power to the CPU. So if the size of that triangle is really important and you appreciate there is an automated intelligence taking care of the clocks before you, then it would seem that some technology to make this pink triangle bigger with all that intelligence would be useful. And that is what Precision Boost Overdrive does. Precision Boost Overdrive works with the boost technologies that come in AMD Ryzen CPUs to make the size of that triangle bigger. We let the CPU automatically consume more power, and we communicate with the motherboard to ask, how much extra power can you give me? And so this extra space that we've added here, this is extra opportunity to boost the clock speed higher on more CPU cores. And the benefit can be tremendous. You still get the same one core clock speed or maximum clock speed that's printed on the box. You get the automated intelligence to speed up and slow down as the workload requires. And it's easy. The touch of a button in AMD Ryzen Master turns this feature on for the second generation Threadripper CPU. Now, before you go pressing that button, there is one warning. Much like overclocking, which consumes more power, this also voids your warranty. So please tread carefully, ensure you have excellent cooling, make sure you buy a robust motherboard that's ready for overclocking. But if you want that automated intelligence of Precision Boost 2 and you want it to work harder for you and smarter for you, that is what Precision Boost Overdrive does, and it is available now in the second generation Threadripper processor.